This is the extraordinary story of Dr. Agnes Jameson, Canadian painter André Lépine, and their connection to the small town of Minden, Ontario.